the wind has been really kicking up all night long. It was whipping around. It's actually quieted down quite a lot now, even though it's still blowing. But yeah, it's early. I'm gonna enjoy this coffee here for a little bit, and then see if I can make my way back to that trail and start the hike to Devil's Den. If the weather doesn't take a turn between now and then. pretty cool. I think that was Cheeha Falls, if I'm not mistaken. So that's only the beginning. I've got roughly 3 more miles to get to Devil's Den. Yeah, some of this is starting to look pretty familiar. I've passed some landmarks now that I'm pretty sure I remember from when I hiked from the other end, from Lake Chinnabee, that side. That was 3 months ago. Back then, I didn't make it to Cheeha Falls, but I was probably only a quarter mile away. Had I just kept pushing then, I would have seen it. But that's always the case, whether you're hiking or looking for a new camp spot. You never know what's over the hill. There might be something really cool waiting just around the corner. But yeah, I've got to be getting close to Devil's Den now. It's, I remember this river down here. I could hear it getting louder the closer I got when I was coming back last time. Shouldn't be too much longer. And here is Devil's Den. Tell you what, I wasn't planning to swim today, but that was refreshing to say the least. Wow. What an experience. Well, made it back to the van in one piece, thankfully. Yeah, that was pretty cool. That was really neat, seeing Devil's Den again and getting in the water this time. Yeah, I certainly didn't plan to do that. Something just told me to do it. It just felt right. It was warm out. It's got to be 70 or better right now, but that water was fresh. Let me tell you what, that water was fresh. But yeah, it's 2 o'clock now, so I have got some dry clothes on, and now I'm thinking about trying to find a campsite for the night, so that'll be happening here in a minute. So, I found a little pull-off right here. This is the road that went down past Cherry Tree, the campsite where I started this video, the one from the very first video. Yeah, I've never been down here, but found this little pull-off that's gonna work for the night. Yeah, I can see a little campfire. Somebody's had the same idea. But yeah, no, I can feel it starting to drizzle, so this was just in time. Yeah, no, I'd like to keep filming, but I'm afraid my phone's storage is tapped right now after the past couple days of filming. So probably going to say goodbye here. Yeah, I want to thank the van for getting me everywhere I've been in the past couple days. As always, she is a beast, and I do appreciate her. And I want to thank you for hanging out and coming along. Yeah, if you're ever in northeastern Alabama, you should check out Devil's Den. Most of the time, I think Lake Chinnabee is open, and then it's just like a 10-minute walk. You can park your car, pay the $3 or whatever it is, and then just walk 10 minutes, and you can get to Devil's Den. So, very accessible when the gates are open. But, yeah, no, it's been a lot of fun, so I guess I'll see you later.